We couldn't find Braylon, so we decided to check the baby camera.